All right, we're talking with former Comet Justin Chwedoruk. And Justin, what's it been like playing in Quad City this year so far?
It's been good. You know, we had a nice crowd for the home opener, and you know, the team's been gelling well. Unfortunately, we've lost a couple of games to begin with, but overall, it's been great.
You went to Australia this summer. Did Nick help set you up with that, or you actually set him up, didn't you?
Well, I gave him a few numbers when he went down there. I actually started talking to the team in Australia from Sean Stark, who I played with last time I was in Quad City. He set me up with a number, and I've kind of been going back and forth with them for a few years. Sometimes it didn't work out for them, sometimes not for me, but it ended up working out last summer, and it was overall a very, very fun experience.
What are some of the things you got to do away from the ice?
I got to go up and down the west coast of Australia. You know, we got some time off to travel. Got to see Cairns and the Great Barrier Reef, and went to Fraser Island as well. So I got to see a lot of stuff you'd see normally traveling there. So it was ended up being a lot of fun.
Did you win an MVP award or anything?
MVP? No. You know, I'm not too sure who won the MVP actually, but.
There's a bonus involved, probably.
I don't know. Maybe won a surfboard or something.
Would you go back?
Yeah, I definitely would. I mean, I don't think it's something you'd want to do every year. I mean, it ends up being a lot of hockey, but yeah, definitely. I think I'll go back some point, maybe at the end of my career.
What happened with all this?
Well, I had a little bit of a rough game in Dayton last night. Got in a bit of a scrap, and ended up taking a hit, so it's put me out for tonight, but I'll be back soon.
And the other guy looks worse, right?
Yeah, well, you know, like you said, got a few lucky punches in, but overall I won the fight, right?
Okay, good enough. Thanks, Justin.
Yeah.